Oh, come, let us sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving and make a joyful noise unto him with songs. Why don't you open up your mouth and release a sound of worship in this house tonight? He's worthy to be worshiped and adored. He's worthy of glory, honor, and praise. He is a great God, and he is greatly to be praised. And we honor you with the fruit of our lips tonight. Come on, open up your mouth. Hallelujah. God, we honor you tonight. We give you glory. We worship your holy name. Hallelujah. 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 The splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. It trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see how great is our God. Will you lift your voice and join me? Say, how great is our God. Sing with me. God, you declare that you're going to give him the glory that's due his name, that everything that's within you will bless his name because he's worthy of it. Open up your mouth and give it to him. Yes, I'm going to praise you, God. Hey. Yes, I'm going to praise you. Hallelujah. I'm going to praise you. Hallelujah. I'll praise you, Lord. I'll praise you, Lord. I'm going to praise you. Yes. He's a great God. He's an awesome God. He's worthy of praise. There's nobody like him, nowhere. He is the first and the last. He's the beginning and the end. He's the author and the finisher of our faith. He is Alpha and Omega. And we worship him tonight. Hallelujah. We give you all the glory. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy. Hallelujah. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship him, church. You are worthy. Say it one more time. You are Alpha.
You are Alpha
and Omega.
And Omega.
We worship you.
We worship you.
We
give you all.
worship you, God.